Welcome to my castle. Pleased to meet you. I am the master of the castle, Walter Bernhard.
Give back Sarah!
Do not rush. Your lady is here.
Sarah! Why? Why won't she answer?
It seems the lady is tired. It seems you are too. Rest a while.
What?
Well, that whip is Rinaldo's, is it?
It can't be. My attack doesn't work.
I see. It's just as that knight said. Very well. You've made it this far. I'll return her as a reward. Throne room on the highest floor. I look forward to you making it there alive.
This way! Sarah! What's the matter?
What's all this racket?
Rinaldo! Sarah suddenly...
Oh no. You go on inside.
But...
There's nothing you can do. Wait quietly inside.
All right. Please. Take care of Sarah. How is Sarah doing?
She's sleeping in the back.
What in the world happened?
The barrier around this house, it responded.
What are you saying? That's not possible.
There's no use hiding it, so I'll tell you plainly. That girl has been tainted by the vampire.
You're lying! That can't be!
Why would I lie to you? You must accept the truth.
Please, tell me you're lying.
She is not a vampire yet, to be precise. She won't even be aware of it. But as time passes, she will gradually lose her humanity.
Anything I can do?
The only thing would be to defeat Walter immediately.
Tell me, is this whip effective against him?
Why do you ask?
I tried to strike him with it, but it didn't seem to work.
It is as I thought then. Didn't even work for you.
Isn't there another way?
Well, there is, but...
Tell me, I'll do anything!
Then let me ask you this. Can you kill that girl?
What are you saying?
If you make the whip complete, you can destroy him. But in order to do that, you need a tainted soul. One that trusts you. And one that you can trust.
I abandoned everything in order to save Sarah. I could never do such a thing.
Even knowing she's not human, it's a difficult thing to do. I'm not surprised.
Is she really? Is Sarah really?
There's no doubt about it. I confirmed the bite mark. The fact that the barrier responded is proof above all else.
Sarah!
Did she overhear us just now?
Sarah!
Please, stay away!
Sarah, calm down. Did you hear us talking? It's okay. Please, trust me. I will save you. I will. You'll see.
I appreciate how you feel, but I have no time left.
No time?
I can feel it. My heartbeat is weakening, and my blood is growing cold. I can feel myself changing into something inhuman. If my soul can save others, then I won't die in vain. I do not want anyone else to suffer my fate.
Why?
Please, if you still love me, please grant me my final wish.
I cannot.
You dishonor yourself, Leon. How do you think Sarah feels?
I know, Rinaldo. I do know, but...
was one of the forbidden secrets described in the book belonging to Matthias's family. Now that whip has become the bane of the children of the night.
Yes, I can tell. The power of hatred and destruction that the whip has against vampires.
I'm sorry, Leon.
It couldn't be helped. It is no one's fault. It was what Sarah wanted.
Are you going already?
Yes. I must keep the promise I made to Sarah.
I see. Come back again anytime. I can be of some help to you.
Thank you.
Welcome. I have been waiting, Leon.
Walter, I will never forgive you.
I see. It seems you have enjoyed the gift that I gave you.
Yes. Thanks to that, I now have the power to defeat you.
Well, that power is quite something. But I am beloved by the night. You will taste my powers.
I'll kill you and the night!
Interesting. Now the curtain rises on this delightful little game.
Nothing left to protect you. I'll fulfill my promise to Sarah now!
Not yet. The power of the night is still full. I shall teach you the meaning of true terror!
Ha ha ha!
should not have happened!
Sarah's suffering. And Rinaldo's grief. Carve them into your cursed body and perish!
With my powers, I will surely come back to life. I could not obtain the Crimson Stone. But someday, it will be mine. No! You betrayed me!
I shall take your soul!
Disappoint me, Leon. I knew without a doubt that you would accomplish this.
What is the meaning of this?
I needed a powerful vampire soul. That is all.
Are you saying you used me?
Not just you. Your betrothed, Sarah, Rinaldo, and Walter. I used all of you. I never thought it would go so well, though.
Is that red stone? The Crimson Stone?
Ah, you know it. I'm impressed. I made Walter's soul mine with the power of this stone.
I sense a rage from this whip. You abandoned humanity?
That's right. By becoming a vampire, I obtained eternal life. That was my goal. It was my revenge against God.
Revenge against God?
We have risked our lives and fought for the sake of God. Mercilessly stole away the one I loved most. When all I ever wished for was Elisabetta's safety. If limited life is God's decree, then I shall defy it. And within that eternity, I shall curse him forevermore. I will give you eternity, too.
You wretched fool.
What?
Is this what the woman you loved would have wanted? The Matthias I know would not have loved such a woman.
Elisabetta was a kind, honorable woman. She was concerned only for me to the very end. That is why I hate him! Did you not defeat Walter with hatred in your heart, too?
Yes, I'd be lying if I claimed otherwise. But defeating him, No. Preventing others from suffering the same cursed fate. That was Sarah's dying wish. Granting my beloved's wish. That is all I can do to prove my love to Sarah. Eternity without her would be nothing but emptiness.
Leon, I thought that you would understand. Dawn is coming.
Farewell, Leon. Death is all yours.
Deadly Tempest!
tempest! Deadly tempest! Deadly tempest!
To destroy all related to the vampires. Though you have divine powers, you are no exception.
Unfortunately for you, as long as my master survives, I will rise from the dead.
I see. Give him this message. You have become a cursed being, and I will never forgive you. This whip and my kinsmen will destroy you someday. From this day on, the Belmont clan will hunt the night!
Belmont clan's struggle against evil begins. However, Matthias and the Belmonts will not meet again for hundreds of years. Matthias goes into hiding in foreign lands and continues to curse God for eternity. Eventually, he names himself Lord of the Vampires, King of the Night. The years before their next meeting pass slowly and quietly, but with finality. The intermission in this exquisite play from which two souls will never escape.